Yay.
Just checking, everybody's still having a good time. You do realize it is St. Patrick's Day, and if you don't have a drink in your hand, well, it's still St. Patrick's Day, you're just not doing it right. I do love that you are here, and if everybody wants to get a little bit closer, that's where all the money shots are, people, just saying. The wind is looking amazing. hope you are too. I would like to introduce to you your band. It's your band tonight, honey. Over here, mastering this lead guitar, please give it up for Russ Kimmel Kellum. Back here on the drums, my percussion department / horn section. Please give it up for Rob Jordan and Taj Rob.
Yeah.
Everybody knows it's all about that bass. Mr. Max Deli on the bass. Party in the back. Ladies and gentlemen, let me hear you scream for Ira Kruger on the keys and vocals.
Yeah.
Please give it up for my ladies in harmony. My bestie, Miss Feather Charand, and my daughter, Miss Rain Cecilia.
And don't forget the magical and mystical Miss Jody Deli.
And let's not, the most important people, let's not forget them. Please give it up for our sound engineer, Mr. Kirk Hansen. This is my manager. I'd like everybody, like to introduce you to Christine B. of BVIP Entertainment. That's right, if you want to book me, you gotta get through her first. Yeah, it's like that. It should be no surprise that Stevie's unique vocal style and songwriting skills make her a sought after backup singer and collaborator by many other artists. A few of those artists include Tom Petty's Don't Come Around Here No More, Whenever I Call You Friend with Kenny Loggins, and Magnet and Seal with Walter Egan. She also sang on this classic track with John Stewart, not John Stewart the comedian, a little bit older than that, back in the 70s, John Stewart the musician. It was a thing, you might want to Google it. That's right, another fun fact.